So as we all know, with the Paul brothers consisting of Jake Paul and Logan Paul, we know that they like to start up a lot of drama or a lot of commotion in their respected community, being the YouTube community. And they also like to do this in other communities, which could even consist of my own community, which is a small group of apartment buildings in a rural town where nobody wants anything to do with anybody else. Well, that's kind of what Logan has gotten himself into this time. As we all know, there were a bunch of rumors going around that Logan Paul versus KSI, is gonna happen again, and everything is gonna just go at it again. You know, KSI won the first fight, and you know, Logan was pretty sad about that, and I'm pretty sure Jake Paul cried about that, which was pretty funny.
Bro, I said it last year, and I'll say it again. If I was in that ring this year, I would have won the fight.
But yeah, KSI beat Logan Paul, and let's be honest, when we look at the two of them, Jake Paul looks like he should have fucking demolished KSI, but KSI beat him, and why? Because KSI is a better fighter. Do I think KSI is stronger than Logan Paul in terms of lifting, going to the gym, stuff like that? No, but do I think that KSI was a better fighter and overall is a better fighter than Logan Paul? Yes, I do. Hell, I used to look at pictures of Logan and think that, you know, Logan could probably beat up his brother. After seeing Jake and seeing how dominant Jake actually is when boxing, I think that Jake would beat up Logan, and Logan is in like 10 times better shape than fucking Jake is. I mean, look at the two of them. Look, Logan's a behemoth. But now, as I was talking about how, you know, Mr. Logan Paul, he likes to start up commotion, drama in other communities. Well, he has gone for the big money. He's going for the big shot. He's going from down here all the way to up fucking here with this. If anyone doesn't know, the other day, I believe it was December 7th, it was announced, and I am not kidding or memeing when I say this, that Logan Paul was fighting Floyd Mayweather. Floyd fucking Mayweather, the undefeated boxer who I do not believe so, as I'm a big boxing connoisseur myself. I don't think he is. I don't. But by many, he is considered the greatest fighter of all time. Now, I don't know what Logan is thinking here. I really don't know what Logan is thinking here. Like, here real quick is a video clip of Logan when he found out that he was going to be fighting him. Let's roll that.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
Oh,
oh my god.
Oh, shit.
Holy fucking shit.
I'm fighting the best fighter on the planet.
This is insane, bro.
Oh, fuck.
This is crazy, bro. Been blessed with an opportunity that few people have gotten.
Ever.
It's time to make history.
It's fucking time, bro.
Now, if I were Logan in this case, I think I would be a little bit more like this. Now, that's just me. That is just me. It's personal opinion. It's just like my other thing about Mayweather, personal opinion. But now I want to real quick throw something at you where I want to say, why? Logan, why do you want this? Now, the biggest thing that comes to mind is two things. The first thing is that sweet green dollar bill money. And the second thing is clout. That's I think the thing that he wants the most is he wants the clout. He wants to be known as this YouTuber tried to fight Floyd Mayweather. He tried to take on Floyd Mayweather. Like, that's crazy. That's crazy, guys. You're right. It's crazy fucking stupid. It's basically a death wish. Obviously, Mayweather's not gonna kill him, but like, in other terms, Mayweather's gonna fucking kill him. We remember when Mayweather fought McGregor, right? We remember that, right? We fucking remember this, right? Like 3 years ago, 2017, over the summer. Mayweather and McGregor, huge thing. It was hyped up. I remember I watched it at the beach with my dad and my friend who went to the beach with me. Now, I wanna say that Floyd Mayweather fought that fight when he was 40 years old and Conor McGregor was 29 years old. And from this video that you're about to see, Floyd Mayweather destroyed a professional fighter.
Floyd is strong in the clinch now. It's just a matter of time here. Now he's got him in the corner. Now he's a sitting duck. McGregor hit with a right hand and he tries to survive. Oh, he is loose. On wobbly legs. He's about to go. Floyd Mayweather has McGregor on the run. A sharp left hook, another hook, and it's over. Robert Burns says it's over.
Now, this is a professional boxer versus a professional MMA fighter. Boxers are stronger, they will hit harder, and they will beat the fuck out of any MMA fighter. I'm just saying. So, but still, this is against a professional fighter. And this was him at the fucking weigh-in. Look at him. This is a 40-year-old man that looks like this. He's chiseled to the fucking brim. But now we look at Logan at his last fight. Again, he looked really good, really big, really buff, but he doesn't look like a fighter. He doesn't look like he's in fighting shape. He looks like a dude that goes to the gym and he can bench 315. Good for you, but when it comes to fighting, you're not a fighter. You don't look like a fighter. Fighters aren't these big muscle juice heads. They're typically kind of slimmer, at least unless you're talking about heavyweights, but they're slimmer. They're built. They're athletically built to look like they will beat the fuck out of you. The other thing that I wanted to talk about was bringing up the age, that Conor McGregor was 29 and Floyd Mayweather was 40 when their fight happened, and that was against a professional fighter. Well, Logan Paul is 25. And Floyd Mayweather is 43. He's 43 or 42, one of the two. This is a professional boxer who has never lost a fight in their life against a 25-year-old amateur boxer who has fought once and lost. And Mayweather has proven that he can beat up professional athletes from other sports, McGregor, and Logan Paul wants to go through with this. I think it does speak volumes, and I give Logan credit. That's pretty big balls of him. I give Logan a lot of credit for that, but still, it's a death wish. It's dumb, and I'm gonna be honest with you. I like Logan Paul. I think he has changed for the better, and I think he's become the more responsible, the better Paul brother. But this is just stupid. And I'm not gonna say, you know, I want Mayweather to beat the fuck out of Paul, because honestly, I would love if Logan Paul won, because personally, I don't like Floyd Mayweather. I don't like his boxing style, very defensive. Not a fan of him. I also don't like the way that he flexes his money that much. I think that's kind of fuckboy-ish. But I would say that I want Logan to win this fight, because I'd like Mayweather to go. I don't want him to be undefeated. I don't like him. I would like him to lose a fight. But it's not going to happen. And I think it's ridiculous that Logan is jumping to this level. You lost to KSI, where Jake Paul may even beat KSI now. And now you're jumping to fucking Floyd Mayweather. G fucking G. So yeah, no meme, no nothing. And a legit commentary video from Sir Sloth. What the fuck is this? What is this? Is this fucking August? Is this September? October? Wow, that's crazy. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. And if you did, it would mean a lot to me if you could leave a thumbs up on today's video if you learned something, or if you just like the content. Guys, remember, feel free to click the subscribe button down below and turn on those post notifications. You'll get a notification on your phone, tablet, and even laptop every time that I upload a brand new video to the channel, which is every single day at 3 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. Eastern Time. Remember, guys, to do all the great things you guys do on a daily basis, such as joining the Discord server, liking, commenting, favoriting, subscribing, sharing, turning on the post notifications, all those awesome things you guys do. Remember, guys, to follow me on Twitter at Sir Sloth with two H's and no spaces. Remember, guys, this beanie and these crooked glasses and sometimes this hoodie, they stay on during sex, but that's how we have to wrap the video. Really hope you guys did enjoy once again, and I will see you on my next video tomorrow. Peace, guys.